is your favorite memory regarding your father?
Favorite memory. I would say when he actually first put me into cricket, you know, I didn't really like cricket at the beginning. I was more into tennis. But then he forced me to go into cricket, and then I ended up liking cricket. So then the first day of coaching would be my...
What is the one word that comes to your mind when you think about your dad?
You know, he's such an humble being, actually. So I think the word humble, like, you know, just comes to my mind.
What is the funniest thing you have witnessed your dad do? I mean, like a crazy thing you have seen your dad and you liked it the most?
I think it should be the time when we went to this trip. So in the morning, so I usually get up late in the morning. So basically everyone goes down to breakfast. I'll be the last one to go down to breakfast. And then, you know, everyone is coming up and I didn't even know where everyone is. And he actually told the hotel, you know, people who work there, saying that they already left the hotel, and I ended up crying. That was like when I was 6 or 7.
Okay.
That is actually the most craziest thing.
If your dad's life story was a movie, what would be the title? Every dad has some issue in raising their kids. So if your dad has some, you can be open mind. And what would the title you like to give to this movie of his own life?
Sudhir Kumar, The Unexpected Story. Just like MS Dhoni, The Untold Story.
Okay. What message would you like to convey to your dad on Father's Day?
I think I just want to tell him that I love him a lot. And he's been very supportive, you know, through the years, and he's always been there for me.
One Marvel character that best suits your dad?
I think that should be Star-Lord. So my dad is like very much into music and stuff.
Okay.
So, you know, that actually relates to the character. And Star-Lord's also into music. He's cool. He's funny.
Okay.
So I find all these qualities in my dad. So, yeah.
So I hope you have those two objects and you show them on screen.
Yeah.
Cricket ball?
This object, you know, cricket ball. And this is me and this is my dad.
Okay. Cricket ball represents you because you told that you love cricket, and why the book represents, why that book represents your dad?
Because, you know, this is actually my favorite book till now.
Okay.
Called Rich Dad Poor Dad. And, you know, you go and search answers from the book, you get insights.
Yeah, I've seen this.
Every time you need to get clarity.
Okay.
Yeah.
So,
this best represents him. That's why.
Who spends more money? Who spends more money? Who's more likely to get into an argument? Me. Okay. Being honest. Who's more likely forget a birthday or an anniversary or any important day which comes?
No, I don't think both of us are like very good with dates. So,
very good in your memory. Okay. Who's the funny one? Dad. Okay. Who's the emotional one? Me. Okay. Whose love is unconditional? You have an option to raise. Yeah, I was even thinking about it. I was about to tell you that you have an option to raise both. And then when I was about to tell you, you raised.
Yeah.
Who's the better cook? Me. You love cooking or you?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, I love. Who is more likely to win at Monopoly or any other game which you use? Me. Okay. Even in sport, and even in this.
No, sports, even sports.
Who's the biggest sports enthusiast? Dad. Okay. Who eats the most junk food?